everyone. Today, I'm very happy to make a speech here. First, let me introduce myself. My name is Lian. I'm 6 years old. I have many hobbies. I think art is interesting. I like to paint and see many paintings. I hope to be a painter one day. My favorite subject is English. I often read stories and sing English songs with my friends after school.
My name is Jenny, a girl at the age of 7 years. I am a student at the first class of Bayun Primary School. I like magic ears, English, swimming and skating. During school days, I stay with my grandpa and grandma, but during weekends, I go to my dad and mom's home. Next year, I started my magic ears English level 4 stage 1. With my teacher's help, I made great progress. Now I have up to level 520. I like those American teachers. Teacher's class is really fun. I am the teacher guest. I will do my best in the future. After my 3 years birthday, my grandparents have taken me to travel in many places in China and abroad, such as Xi'an, Chengdu, Nanjing in China, and Italy, Greece in Europe, and Thailand, Malaysia, Japan in Asia. All these experiences opened my eyes wider, and another circle pushed me to learn English harder. Thank you, everyone.
This is Eric. I'm 4 years old. Actually, I am an English teacher. Now, I am in Magic Ears English Talent Show. I can say 12 transportation at one time. Let's go!
Ice train, submarine, subway, airplane, bus, car, ship, spaceship, boat, rocket, train, truck.
Wow!
我在模拟耳朵音小的人。 过来挑战我吧。
This is a restaurant.
Beautiful, yes. Great job, Eric. That's right. Okay.